Spanish video and MP3 lessons with Laura Garrido Eslava.
Adjectives with Ser and Estar.
We are going to learn the Spanish adjectives that change their meaning when used with either verbo ser or verbo estar. Let's see first the adjective bueno or buena. When it's used with the verbo ser, it means to be good, for quality of objects and personality of people. When it's used with the verb estar, it means to be tasty for food or to be attractive when you are talking about people. Let's see now the adjective listo or lista. This, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be intelligent or clever. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be ready. The adjective verde, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be green, the color green. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be unripe, when you are talking about food, or to be new to a situation if you are talking about people. The adjective claro or clara, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be obvious. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be simple or clear. The adjective malo or mala, when it's used with the verb ser, it means to be bad, quality for objects and personality for people. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be bad, but about taste for food, and ill if you are talking about people. The adjective abierto or abierta, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be extrovert and sociable. But when you use it with the verb estar, it just means to be open, like when you are talking about the door, about the window, etc. The adjective rico or rica, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be rich, to have a lot of money, and you are talking about people. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be tasty, talking about food. The adjective cerrado or cerrada, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be introvert. And when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be closed. The adjective negro or negra, when you use it with the verb ser, it means to be black, to be the color black. But when you use it with the verb estar, it means to be tanned. Also, it means to be angry or fed up. This is all when you are talking about people, but if you are talking about an object, it will mean to be dirty.